Hello, a warm welcome, and this is the scene here at the Signal Iduna Park. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary, and joining me is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Well, I'm excited about this one. Great atmosphere in here. Everybody looking forward to this game, especially me and you.
Hamdan. Fatty. Intelligent threaded pass here. Looks promising, this. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Ham. Fruitful looking attack. Read it superbly to take back possession. Fatty. Over the touchline for a throw in. Hamdan. Real danger. And can they make one of these passes count? And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin. The opening goal of the game then. Getting forward. Very quick thinking there. What can he do from here? Not too fussy in clearing his lines. And he's taken it away. Now, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Isaac. Chance to play it in. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. Over it comes. Well cleared away. Shitov. Fernandez, played into the box. Quite simply, not critical enough with the header, Lee.
Well, headers are always difficult. It's all about timing, and he got the timing completely wrong there.
Pogba. Fatty. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Can they create something from here? Crossing possibilities. Salah. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Isaac. Salah. Free kick given. And intercepts again. And you need your defender to take charge. Isaac. Possession lost. Fatty. And the referee has given them a corner. And firing it into the area. And punched away. Crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Shitov. Isaac. Lobos. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the position they were in. One goal down, but now a corner kick. Played into the centre of the box. But the keeper takes command. Dangerous looking through ball. And it's in! All square again! What a match this is turning out to be!
Well, we can see it again here. What a lovely inviting cross into the danger area that was. And he gets up for the header, and quite frankly, it's a lovely finish. Brilliant goal.
Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Pogba. Hamdan. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Ham. Shitov. And space for them here on the flank. And an astute piece of defending. Mack. Fatty. Nam. Haroon. But attacking possibilities. Unable to keep the ball. Saleh. Ham. Lobos. Oman. Salah. Pogba. Fatty. Chance to cross. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Well, they keep the ball moving. And there to intervene. Thumped clear. Poor attempt at a pass, really. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. A very effective clearance. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Salah. Oman. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. It looks promising. Haroon. Pogba. Sané. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Shitov. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Saleh. Isaac. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Oman. Mack. Pogba. Chance to do damage. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. Fluency of movement. Fruitful looking attack. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Ham. In the right place to cut out the pass. Oman. Sané. And a goal kick will be next. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. It's opening up for them. Hamdan. Fatih. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Shitov. Really good high press. Pogba. Into the advanced position. Mack. Hamdan. Well, possibilities in the centre. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. How could he find someone at the far post? Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Shitov. Lobos. Cuts it back. Textbook defending inside the box. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Could play it in. Well, the crossing needs to be a bit better than that. Salih. The switch of play now. Shitov. Well, far from textbook defending. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. He plays it short. Not out of the woods yet. Well, no problems defensively. Sané, when he saw the situation developing. Isaac. Still pushing for what could be a winner. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they take advantage of the situation? Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And going short with it. And a fine cross. He can't hold on to it. Well, threat over for now. And foul it is then. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Nam. Harun. And a throw-in forthcoming. And taking it away. Hamdan. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. And possession given away. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. An attack full of promise. Ham. High quality defending. The referee just needs to stay calm. And thumped away. And delivered towards the back post. A very timely interception. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up. Welcome, everyone. Just the sort of weather we were hoping for here in Dortmund at the Signal Iduna Park. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And if the game is as in... Hello and welcome on what is a perfect night for football at one of the great venues in the game, the Signal Iduna Park. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
Good-looking ball. Has someone to play it to. Making sure nothing came of it. Over it comes. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Gutierrez. Ray. And fed forwards. It should be. Save, but still a chance.
Tremendously strong in the tackle.
Over the touchline for a throw-in. It needs an accurate cross. Lovejoy. Good-looking cross. This looks promising.
Big chance, and now he must score. And the keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining.
1-0 then. Ham.
moving into the advanced position. It was a fine looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. Gutierrez might really be able to trouble them here. The cut back. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Lovejoy. Well, spot on with that challenge. Lobos. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. It is to be a throw-in. Really good interception. Ray. A deft clearance. Ham. Well, there to intercept. Lovejoy. What a crucial intervention inside the box. Very much run of the mill as saves go. Ray. Well, possibilities in the centre. Lovely work to get past his man. Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did. Fernandez. They're trying to get right into his face. Lobos. Sale. Ramos. Well, the attack looks promising. Isaac. Keeping the ball moving. Alert defending. Ferdinand. Hazard. Gutierrez. He could pick out a teammate. Oh, surely. Tremendous block. Hazard. Very comfortable when in possession. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Lobos. Options in the centre. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. And they are on the move again. Gutierrez. Ray. Made towards the near post. Who's going to win this joust? What a vital intervention. Can't miss, surely. And a goal it is. They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Oh, Derek, questions will be asked, and quite rightly so. No one takes responsibility. Very passive defending there. The coach will be furious with that.
So 2-0 now. They've won back possession. Gutierrez. Ray. And so it is. The first half story has been written.
plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Gutierrez. Ray. Lovejoy. Moving the ball effectively and putting his body on the line. Oh, he's given us away inexplicably. Could he find someone at the far post? There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Well, I'm sure you want to see this again. Where is everybody? The defenders, nowhere to be seen. It's an open goal.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Fernandez. Well read to win possession back. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
Ham. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. What can he do from here? That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. It is to be a throw-in. And space to cross it. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Sally. Lovejoy. Can they get in behind them? Ferdinand, that's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Couldn't keep it. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. An attack full of promise. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here.
In the stadium. Thank you.
Tremendous intuition to win it back. Fernandez. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And he read it superbly. Gutierrez. Played into the box. Still a chance. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Ray. Hahn. Godin. Into the advanced position. Teammate in support. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. That's a good looking ball. A wonderful intervention. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Over it comes. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. And take it away. ...15 minutes remaining.
It should be. Not out of the woods yet. Salih.
Our play stopped. It is a free kick.
Ray. Just 10 minutes to go.
And he did well to cut it out.
Gutierrez.
Firing it in, but it can't get through. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Able to skip past his man. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick.
Ray.
Lovejoy. Promising attack, this. Retaining possession proving difficult. Able to close down the shot. So the corner played into the box, and you need your defender to take charge. Well, a good tackle. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. And the final whistle is sounded, and a performance that left a lot to be desired. There's no escaping that conclusion. And relegation, who knows, come the end of the season, might be in their future if they don't improve.
Well, Derek, as you know, form can change pretty quickly. It can take just one real good win and it can lift the whole club. They need that soon. Just as winning can become a habit, so can losing. It's not looking great, I can tell you that.
Welcome, we're almost ready to go. This is the scene here at El Alcoraz. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. Just flicking through my notes at this one, everything pointing to a really lively matchup this is. Fingers crossed, eh?
Well, the flag has gone up here. Offside it is. Pressing high to win the ball.
Oh, it might be. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce.
1-0 then. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And threading it forward. And with the goalkeeper. Yoda. Well, successfully cut out. And played the pass well. Will he play it in? Perfect challenge. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Shaqiri. Maulida. Cazorla. Well, it's a poor tackle. Possession one. And a throw in it's going to be. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Lobos. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. This could square the game. Excellent defending. Ramos. Ham. Pass lacking precision, too strong. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. Trailing, but hope in the form of a corner. And firing it into the area. That's all they can conjure for now. He's given it away. Sale. Possession changes hands, the interception there. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Well, fortune didn't favour him. Off the post and out of play.
Well, he's really unlucky. It was worth an effort, that's for sure.
Not to be advised giving the ball away there.
Takes aim. Catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
It's going their way, 2-0. Throw-ins given. Loves to attack from the wide areas. Intercepting it intelligently.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
And good pressure high up the pitch. Firing it in. Oh, surely. And rattling the post.
And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. But he's gone short with it. Woodcock. And offside here. A chance to whip it in. Isaac. Saleh. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Shaqiri. Cazorla. Maulida. And a very good challenge. Well, a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes. What can he do from here? A cut back. It's there for him. And there is the goal. Wow, that changes the equation. And they have the momentum now. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? He's played it short here. Bell. Maulida. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Well, he's lost it. Real danger. And he read it well. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Lobos. Well, possibilities inside the box. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Denied once more. It is to be a throw in. He's in control of the situation. Woodcock. Shaqiri. Good use of advantage by the referee. And the keeper able to hold on to it.
The visitors have had total control of possession. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
Shitov.
Can they get in behind them? This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Well, now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum.
Well, as the game has restarted, we're left to reflect on four goals. 2-2. Woodcock. Gillespie. All the way through to the keeper then. And the keeper not thinking it through. Takes aim. And neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Gillespie. Niz. Well, they keep the ball moving. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Woodcock. It did look on for them, but not to be. Looks promising, this.
And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Fruitful-looking attack. Crossing opportunity. Shitov. Ham. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Can they hit on the break? Wonderfully weighted pass. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Gillespie. An alert intervention. Cazzola. Shaqiri. Heath. Gillespie. Oh, good vision. A wonderful intervention. So, 20 minutes to go. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Niz. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Real concern for the Brents now, because it looks like he landed with his elbow underneath his body, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Cheers, Jeff. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Determined defending. Yoda. Sale. Isaac. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Defended well. An attack full of promise. No, high quality defending. Over the touchline for a throw in. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, he played that one really well. And successfully cut out. Overcooked that one. Might really be able to trouble them here. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. And 5 minutes to go. And a throw-in forthcoming. Lobos. Shitov. Isaac. Bell. Well, they've lost the ball. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. An authoritative challenge. And the final whistle is sounded, and a performance that left a lot to be desired. There's no escaping that conclusion, and relegation, who knows, come the end of the season, might be in their future if they don't improve.
Well, Derek, as you know, form can change pretty quickly. It can take just one real good win, and it can lift the whole club. They need that soon. Just as winning can become a habit, so can losing. It's not looking great, I can tell you that.
Hi there, just about ready to go here at El Alcoraz in Huesca. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon, and we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Well, it's been an abysmal start to the season for them, hasn't it, Derek? If they keep this up, you have to think they'll be pulled straight into that relegation battle come the end of the season. 3 points, an absolute must here. Hopefully, we'll see an improved performance today.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Lobos. At times, they make passing look easy. Isaac. A chance to whip it in. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. And crossed in there. Goalkeeper's ball. The cross delivered too close to him. Mack. Harry. Well, he's given it away. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Good defending to prevent the chance. Corner kick played in. That's all they can conjure for now. Danger averted. An incisive pass. And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Tremendous challenge. Martins. Mack. Harry. Santos. Daniel. Cummings. Alhamdan. Nasri. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Alhamdan, Nasri, crossing possibilities. Well read to ease the pressure. And taking it away. And a throw-in it's going to be. Isaac. Far from a good pass. Rooney. Shitov. Can they get in behind them? A decisive clearance it was. Looks promising this. Isaac. Chance to cross. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Well, body in the way. Can he finish? Just can't get it past them. Oh, good vision. Running room in the wide position. Might take the lead. Couldn't quite hang on. Second chance, goalkeeper error. The opening goal of the game then. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Rooney. Isaac. Ham. A really top-notch piece of defending.
And the advantage accrues to the attacking side.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but they won't mind with that. They'll win.
Chance here! And play halted, free kick given. Trost. Shitov. Isaac.
Great opportunity, and it's in! All square again! What a match this is turning out to be!
Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike, really, but it's in the back of the net.
Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Nasri. Rice. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. A very effective challenge put in. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see. Well, it has come to nothing. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Perfectly positioned to take it away. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next and perhaps a goal from this free kick. He plays it short. Can he put them in front? Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. That effort, wayward to say the least, Lee.
Well, it's all about his body shape. Look what he's doing.
The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Alhamdan. How about the cross? And with that, the first half draws to a close.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Shitov. Rooney. Oh, he's given it away. Far from a good pass.
Shitov.
Could cross it in here. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Martins.
Really good reading of the game to win possession back.
Shitov.
Isaac. Well, the keeper should grab hold of it. Santos. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, clattered away.
Shitov.
Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then. And space to cross it. Just cutting off the supply. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. The defender doing his job. Corner kick played in. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. And he saw the situation developing. Ham. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Brilliant piece of skill. An authoritative challenge. Ham. Isaac. Giving it a try. Good defending to prevent the chance. Closing down well. Harry. Santos. Mack. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Well, not the best clearance. This looks promising. And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot straight at him. No problem for the goalie.
Oh, nice ball. Santos. Looks promising, this. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Santos. Martins. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain. But he looks less concerned than the bench, who are worried about him. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. Able to close down the shot. Isaac. And they've given him too much space. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Martins. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Well, possibilities in the centre. Must take the lead here. Tremendous fine reaction from the keeper.
Yeah, it looked like a good opportunity, to be fair, but the keeper was more than equal to it.
And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. And able to close down the shot. Still alive. Son. Nasri. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Space and time for the cross. A smart enough cross there, but no attacker able to touch it. Cross could be useful, and there to intervene. Counter-attacking, very much an option. What can he do from here? Can they forge ahead? Excellent block. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Well, nice. nicely cut out. Level pegging, but can they change that? Good looking cross. Thumped clear. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up. Understandable that fatigue might set in. A strength-sapping night for all concerned as the first period of extra time begins. Rice. Nasri. Son. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Careless in possession. Is it going to end up being far from a smooth challenge? Now, will the referee produce a card? And the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
I don't think you can think anything else after that challenge.
And deep into the penalty area. Son. Well, body in the way. The cross is on. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Good bit of pressing. What an important piece of defending. Rice. Son. And a timely intervention. Could be a chance to break here. And a good-looking ball. An attack full of promise. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. And space to exploit, maybe. It might be on for them. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Shitov. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Can he put them in front? And the ball is loose. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Half time in extra time, and still they are level. Well, who is going to come out on top? Let's see if we find out in the second period of extra time. Rice. Al Hamdan. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. On the offensive.
Will he finish? A goal that is out of this world! I don't think anyone expected that, not least the goalkeeper. And I have a feeling we'll be seeing that time and time again. Incredible!
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Crisp tackling. Intelligent threaded pass here. The end product just wasn't there. Wonderful block. Well, do they have it in them to level this? Gives it a go. When you hold a narrow advantage, you need your goalkeeper to come up with big saves like that.
Well, that's why goalkeepers are special. They do special things.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Defenders need to cover. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere, Derek. It's been such a tight game, but can they see this out now? The fans are certainly doing their bit.
This could be it! And it is! He's done it! Surely a case of game over.
Well, Derek, I almost can't watch the replay. It's so bad. Rule number one, if in doubt, clear your lines. Faffing about with it in your own defensive third. Never won any medals. Terrible play.
So there it is. 3-1 the current scoreline here. A tremendous block. And just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. The delivery towards the back post. And that will be all for this game anyway. Hello, a warm welcome, and this is the scene here at the Zignale Iduna Park. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Well, with the season only 10 games long, you have no time to play yourself back into form. The players need to all stand up and be counted. Too many of them are just going through the motions for me. Hopefully, we'll see an improved performance today.
And space to cross it. Defensive efficiency personified. Lee. Reigns. Forlan. Cristiano could cross it in here. Now the attack fizzled out. Carey. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Clean challenge. Cristiano. It is to be a throw-in. A very good tackle. Well, that's a moment he would like to air. Can they take the lead here? He failed to deliver that time. Isaac. Carey. Rooney.
Will Darren Bentley please meet your wife
Lucci
at the ticket office?
Cristiano. Now the attack looks promising. Guzan. Forlan. Reigns. A good and fair challenge. Isaac. It might be on for them. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Can they forge ahead? Well, body in the way. He cuts it back. Yoda. It was a terrible looking challenge and a big decision for the official here. And he's going to get his marching orders for that intervention. Red card all the way.
Well, definitely the referee's got that spot on. A really, really silly challenge that is.
Well, the attack carried an initial threat but fizzled out. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Reigns. Forlan, Guzan, Ali, in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And that is offside. Isaac, losing possession here. Ali. Lucci, Guzan, just cutting off the supply. What can he do from here? Well, clattered away. dangerous looking attack. So a deflection, and they can get ready for their corner kick routine.
Wow, Derek, just listen to that noise. The crowd realise they won't get too many chances like this.
Now that would be straightforward for any keeper.
Well, as you can see from the possession, there's little between these two teams. It's been a real tight, cagey affair. You just hope it opens up a little, that one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Yoda. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Unable to keep the ball. Beautifully timed. Rooney. Yoda. Wonderful tackle. Ali. And it's a quality pass. This looks promising. Fruitful looking attack. Well, he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort. Guzan, Abdi. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Can they trouble the opposition this time? He takes aim. Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, he can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant.
Well, no end product. This looks promising. And he read it well. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Teammates in the middle, well cleared away. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Yoda. It might be on for them. It looks promising. It's opening up for them. But a crucial intervention inside the box. Ali. Abdi. Lee. Throw-ins given. Yoda. Well, visionary passing. Is it going to be? And there it is, the opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it.
Well, here's the replay. Great disguise on the pullback cross, but then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well, lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike.
1-0 then. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Short and along the ground. Good work to win it back high up the pitch.
Can he take advantage? And a goal! The quick 1-2, and they've turned this game on its head.
Well, all the players have bought into the coach's vision of how to win the ball back high up the pitch. Pressing football like this is a joy to watch for me, Derek.
Well, a second goal for them here. Reigns. Oh, he's given it away. Half an hour remaining then. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Takes the shot. Goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
I cannot believe he's kept that out the net. Absolutely amazing. Well, there's just no cohesion, Derek, in this defence, and they're taking full advantage. They're creating so much from midfield, and the forwards are having a half-decent day as well.
Unable to keep the ball that time. Reigns. Yoda. Well, possibilities inside the box. McCann. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Baker. Ham. Yoda.
Can he finish? Excellent block. And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid.
Can they trouble the opposition this time? High quality defending. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. A danger here as he runs at them. Well, flinging himself at the ball. Keen to take it short here. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? It's a short one. Rooney. Another really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. It's opening up for them. Well, body in the way. Good pressure high up the pitch. An attack full of promise. Did well to win the ball back. Dicing with a bit of danger here. Really forceful play to win the ball back in that position. In position. And the keeper taking it cleanly. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Well, they know they need to stop him. Lost possession. Ham. Lucci. Showing teamwork and commitment. Yoda. And possession lost, intercepted. Now, let's see what they can do here. And a good-looking ball. Reigns. Very quick thinking there. Yoda. Looks promising, this.
Gives it a go. What a lovely strike. Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have two additional minutes. Forlan. Reigns. Poor pass. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. What can he do from here? And that is that. As far as the visitors are concerned here, Lee.